سيقول السفهاء من الناس ما ولاهم عن قبلتهم التي كانوا عليها قل لله المشرق والمغرب يهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
The foolish among the people will say, what has turned them away from their Qibla, which they used to face? Say, to Allah belongs the east and the west. He guides whom He wills to a straight path.
وَكَذَلِكَ جَعَلْنَاكُمْ أُمَّةً وَسَطًا لِتَكُونُوا شُهَدَاءَ عَلَى النَّاسِ وَيَكُونَ الرَّسُولُ عَلَيْكُمْ شَهِيدًا وَمَا جَعَلْنَا الْقِبْلَةَ الَّتِي كُنْتَ عَلَيْهَا إِلَّا لِنَعْلَمَ مَنْ يَتَّبِعُ الرَّسُولَ مِمَّنْ يَنْقَلِبُ عَلَى عَقِبَيْهِ وَإِنْ كَانَتْ لَكَبِيرَةً إِلَّا عَلَى الَّذِينَ هَدَى اللَّهِ وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُضِيعَ إِيمَانَكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِالنَّاسِ لَرَؤُوفٌ رَحِيمٌ.
And thus we have made you a just community, that you will be witnesses over the people, and the messenger will be a witness over you. And we did not make the Qibla, which you used to face, except that we might make evident who would follow the messenger from who would turn back on his heels. And indeed it is difficult except for those whom Allah has guided. And never would Allah have caused you to lose your faith. Indeed Allah is to the people kind and merciful.
قَدْ نَرَى تَقَلُّبَ وَجْهِكَ فِي السَّمَاءِ فَلَنُوَلِّيَنَّكَ قِبْلَةً تَرْضَاهَا فَوَلِّ وَجْهَكَ شَطْرَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ وَحَيْثُمَا كُنْتُمْ فَوَلُّوا وُجُوهَكُمْ شَطْرَهُ وَإِنَّ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ لَيَعْلَمُونَ أَنَّهُ الْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّهِمْ وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا يَعْمَلُونَ.
We have certainly seen the turning of your face, O Muhammad, toward the heaven, and we will surely turn you to a Qibla with which you will be pleased. So turn your face toward Al-Masjid Al-Haram, and wherever you believers are, turn your faces toward it in prayer. Indeed, those who have been given the scriptures well know that it is the truth from their Lord. And Allah is not unaware of what they do.
وَلَئِنْ أَتَيْتَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ بِكُلِّ آيَةٍ مَا تَبِعُوا قِبْلَتَكَ وَمَا أَنْتَ بِتَابِعٍ قِبْلَتَهُمْ وَمَا بَعْضُهُمْ بِتَابِعٍ قِبْلَةَ بَعْضٍ وَلَئِنِ اتَّبَعْتَ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ إِنَّكَ إِذَا لَّمِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ.
And if you brought to those who were given the scripture every sign, they would not follow your Qibla. Nor will you be a follower of their Qibla. Nor would they be followers of one another's Qibla. So if you were to follow their desires after what has come to you of knowledge, indeed, you would then be among the wrongdoers.
الَّذِينَ آتَيْنَاهُمُ الْكِتَابَ يَعْرِفُونَهُ كَمَا يَعْرِفُونَ أَبْنَاءَهُمْ وَإِنَّ فَرِيقًا مِّنْهُمْ لَيَكْتُمُونَ الْحَقَّ وَهُمْ يَعْلَمُونَ.
Those to whom we gave the scripture know him as they know their own sons. But indeed, a party of them conceal the truth while they know it.
الحق من ربك فلا تكونن من الممترين.
The truth is from your Lord, so never be among the doubters.
ولكل وجهة هو موليها فاستبقوا الخيرات أينما تكونوا يأتي بكم الله جميعا إن الله على كل شيء قدير.
For each religious following is a direction toward which it faces. So race to all that is good. Wherever you may be, Allah will bring you forth for judgment all together. Indeed, Allah is over all things competent.
وَمِنْ حَيْثُ خَرَجْتَ فَوَلِّ وَجْهَكَ شَطْرَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ وَإِنَّهُ لَلْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّكَ وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ.
So from wherever you go out for prayer, O Muhammad, turn your face towards Al-Masjid Al-Haram. And indeed, it is the truth from your Lord, and Allah is not unaware of what you do.
وَمِنْ حَيْثُ خَرَجْتَ فَوَلِّ وَجْهَكَ شَطْرَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ وَحَيْثُ مَا كُنْتُمْ فَوَلُّوا وُجُوهَكُمْ شَطْرَهُ لِئَلَّا يَكُونَ لِلنَّاسِ عَلَيْكُمْ حُجَّةٌ إِلَّا الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا مِنْهُمْ فلا تخشوهم واخشوني ولأتم نعمتي عليكم ولعلكم تهتدون.
And from wherever you go out for prayer, turn your face toward Al-Masjid Al-Haram. And wherever you believers may be, turn your faces toward it in order that the people will not have any argument against you, except for those of them who commit wrong. So fear them not, but fear me. And it is so I may complete my favor upon you, and that you may be guided.
كما أرسلنا فيكم رسولا منكم يتلو عليكم آياتنا ويزكيكم ويعلمكم الكتاب والحكمة ويعلمكم ما لم تكونوا تعلمون.
Just as we have sent among you a messenger from yourselves, reciting to you our verses and purifying you and teaching you the book and wisdom and teaching you that which you did not know.
فاذكروني أذكركم واشكروا لي ولا تكفرون.
So remember me, I will remember you. And be grateful to me and do not deny me.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا استعينوا بالصبر والصلاة إن الله مع الصابرين.
O you who have believed, seek help through patience and prayer. Indeed, Allah is with the patient.
وَلَا تَقُولُوا لِمَنْ يُقْتَلُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتٍ بَلْ أَحْيَاءٌ وَلَكِنْ لَا تَشْعُرُونَ.
And do not say about those who are killed in the way of Allah, they are dead. Rather, they are alive, but you perceive it not.
وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ وَالْجُوعِ وَنَقْصٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَنفُسِ وَالثَّمَرَاتِ وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ.
And we will surely test you with something of fear and hunger, and a loss of wealth and lives and fruits. but give good tidings to the patient.
الذين إذا أصابتهم مصيبة قالوا إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون.
Who, when disaster strikes them, say, Indeed we belong to Allah, and indeed to Him we will return.
أولئك عليهم صلوات من ربهم ورحمة وأولئك هم المهتدون.
Those are the ones upon whom are blessings from their Lord and mercy, and it is those who are rightly guided.
إن الصفا والمروة من شعائر الله فمن حج البيت أو اعتمر فلا جناح عليه أن يطوف بهما ومن تطوع خيرا فإن الله شاكر عليم.
Indeed, As-Safa and Al-Marwa are among the symbols of Allah. So whoever makes Hajj to the house or performs Umrah, there is no blame upon him for walking between them. And whoever volunteers good, then indeed Allah is appreciative and knowing.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَكْتُمُونَ مَا أَنزَلْنَا مِنَ الْبَيِّنَاتِ وَالْهُدَى مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا بَيَّنَّاهُ الناس في الكتاب أولئك يلعنهم الله ويلعنهم اللاعنون.
Indeed, those who conceal what we sent down of clear proofs and guidance after we made it clear for the people in the scripture, those are cursed by Allah and cursed by those who curse.
إِلَّا الَّذِينَ تَابُوا وَأَصْلَحُوا وَبَيَّنُوا فَأُولَئِكَ أَتُوبُ عَلَيْهِمْ وَأَنَا التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ.
Except for those who repent and correct themselves and make evident what they concealed, those I will accept their repentance, and I am the accepting of repentance, the merciful.
إن الذين كفروا وماتوا وهم كفار أولئك عليهم لعنة الله والملائكة والناس أجمعين.
Indeed, those who disbelieve and die while they are disbelievers, upon them will be the curse of Allah and of the angels and the people all together.
خالدين فيها لا يخفف عنهم العذاب ولا هم ينظرون.
Abiding eternally therein, the punishment will not be lightened for them, nor will they be reprieved.
وإلهكم إله واحد لا إله إلا هو الرحمن الرحيم.
And your God is one God. There is no deity worthy of worship except Him, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
إن في خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف الليل والنهار والفلك التي تجري في البحر بما ينفع الناس وما أنزل الله من السماء من ماء فأحيا به الأرض بعد موتها وبث فيها من كل دابة وتصريف الرياح وتصريف الرياح والسحاب المسخر بين السماء والأرض لآيات لقوم يعقلون.
Indeed, in the creation of the heavens and the earth, and the alternation of the night and the day, and the great ships which sail through the sea with that which benefits people, and what Allah has sent down from the heavens of rain, giving life thereby to the earth after its lifelessness and dispersing therein every kind of moving creature, and his directing of the winds and the clouds controlled between the heaven and earth are signs for a people who use reason.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَن يَتَّخِذُ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ أَندَادًا يُحِبُّونَهُمْ كَحُبِّ اللَّهِ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَشَدُّ حُبًّا لِلَّهِ وَلَوْ يَرَى الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا إِذْ يَرَوْنَ الْعَذَابَ أَنَّ الْقُوَّةَ لِلَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعَذَابِ.
And yet, among the people are those who take other than Allah as equals to Him. They love them as they should love Allah. But those who believe are stronger in love for Allah. And if only they who have wronged would consider that, when they see their punishment, they will be certain that all power belongs to Allah, and that Allah is severe in punishment.
إِذْ تَبَرَّأَ الَّذِينَ اتُّبِعُوا مِنَ الَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوا وَرَأَوُوا الْعَذَابَ وَتَقَطَّعَتْ بِهِمُ الْأَسْبَابِ.
And they should consider that, when those who have been followed dissociate themselves from those who followed them, and they all see the punishment, and cut off from them are the ties of relationship.
وقال الذين اتبعوا لو أن لنا كرة فنتبرأ منهم كما تبرأوا منا كذلك يريهم الله أعمالهم حسرات عليهم وما هم بخارجين من النار.
Those who followed will say, if only we had another turn at worldly life so we could dissociate ourselves from them as they have dissociated themselves from us. Thus will Allah show them their deeds as regrets upon them, and they are never to emerge from the fire.
Ya ayyuha an-nas kulu mimma fil ardi halalan طيبا ولا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين.
O mankind, eat from whatever is on earth that is lawful and good, and do not follow the footsteps of Satan. Indeed, he is to you a clear enemy.
إنما يأمركم بالسوء والفحشاء وأن تقولوا على الله ما لا تعلمون.
He only orders you to evil and immorality and to say about Allah what you do not know.
وإذا قيل لهم اتبعوا ما أنزل الله قالوا بل نتبع ما ألفينا عليه آباءنا أولو كان آباؤهم لا يعقلون شيئا ولا يهتدون.
And when it is said to them, follow what Allah has revealed, they say, rather we will follow that which we found our fathers doing, even though their fathers understood nothing, nor were they guided.
ومثل الذين كفروا كمثل الذي ينعق بما لا يسمع إلا دعاء ونداء صم بكم عمي فهم لا يعقلون.
The example of those who disbelieve is like that of one who shouts at what hears nothing, but calls and cries cattle or sheep. Deaf, dumb, and blind, so they do not understand.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا كُلُوا مِن طَيِّبَاتِ مَا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ وَاشْكُرُوا لِلَّهِ إِن كُنتُمْ إِيَّاهُ تَعْبُدُونَ.
O you who have believed, eat from the good things which we have provided for you, and be grateful to Allah, if it is indeed Him that you worship.
إنما حرم عليكم الميتة والدم ولحم الخنزير وما أهل به لغير الله فمن اضطر غير باغ ولا عاد فلا إثم عليه إن الله غفور رحيم.
He has only forbidden to you dead animals, blood, the flesh of swine, and that which has been dedicated to other than Allah. But whoever is forced by necessity, neither desiring it nor transgressing its limit, there is no sin upon him. Indeed, Allah is forgiving and merciful.
إن الذين يكتمون ما أنزل الله من الكتاب ويشترون به ثمنا قليلا أولئك ما يأكلون في بطونهم إلا النار ولا يكلمهم الله يوم القيامة ولا يزكيهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
Indeed, they who conceal what Allah has sent down of the book and exchange it for a small price, those consume not into their bellies except the fire. And Allah will not speak to them on the day of resurrection, nor will He purify them, and they will have a painful punishment.
أولئك الذين اشتروا الضلالة بالهدى والعذاب بالمغفرة فما أصبرهم على النار.
Those are the ones who have exchanged guidance for error and forgiveness for punishment. How patient they are in pursuit of the fire.
ذلك بأن الله نزل الكتاب بالحق وإن الذين اختلفوا في الكتاب لفي شقاق بعيد.
That is deserved by them because Allah has sent down the book in truth. And indeed, those who differ over the book are in extreme dissension.